Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Rock Prairie Concert Band's presentation of Musical Goulash. Now, I know it's not the best title in the world now, is it? But it truly does aptly describe our concert this evening. As you may be aware, our concert was snowed out in December. We had to cancel. And at the behest of our band, we have two pieces from our holiday concert, Russian Christmas music and The Eighth Candle, and then also four new pieces from which a choral fanfare we just performed was one of them, and then three others this evening to perform for you, hence the term goulash. Now this evening I have program notes, so I won't be speaking very much. On top of that, I have a bad cold, so you don't want to hear me anyway. However, I do want to let you know that we do have Mocha Moment, once again, providing refreshments at the intermission, and that will be after our third selection, which is Russian Christmas music. But now we move on to our next selection, which is American Sketches, yes. Folk Songs of Wisconsin is the subtitle. And I should mention, this is a multi-movement work, so applause after the fourth movement is most appropriate. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. I'm now going to stall slightly because our next piece requires some movement amongst the brass. So while they go ahead and get up and move into their assigned spots, I'll assign my thank yous for this concert. First off, thanks to Dean Pillard and the UW-Rock County Administration for their continued support, including Carrie Hermanson and Nikki Shoney for our publications and also any press that you may see. Thanks to Bill Murray and JATV for taping and broadcasting dutifully our concerts on the airwaves. Let's see, thanks very much to those who have helped out with setting up and tearing down with the band. Thanks a lot. Those of you who remain unnamed because it's usually a different crew every time, but I'm very thankful for them and their work. Here comes one of them now, Scott. And thanks very much to you for coming out to our concerts. We do accept donations. There are a couple of donation boxes out there, and the take that we get for each concert usually pays for about one piece of music that you hear. So please do donate one penny to $1 million, or even $1 billion. You know, I just read about that thing going on in Iceland, too. You know, they want, like, each person to pay 30% of their GDP to bail out their banks, you know? That's a lot of money. You could get that to us. But no, perhaps not. Anyway, our next selection of the evening here, we have two more pieces to go, by the way. This is a very contemporary work composed only about a year and a half ago, and it most recently won the Frederick Fennell Young Composers Award, which is in the program notes. It's quite an interesting piece, and I hope you enjoy it. It's called Cathedrals. All right, brass, ready to go? Yes, look at that resounding thumbs up. All right, here it is, Cathedrals. Thank you.